A controversy over a very popular pastime. A vote tonight in Centennial could clear the way for new pickleball courts.
Yeah, the city imposed a 6-month ban on building any new courts close to homes, but that could change as of tonight. Fox 31's Andrea Henderson diving deeper into what's at stake.
Well, City Council basically has two options: approve this ordinance that allows for new pickleball courts or continue the ban until the end of the month.
I've lived in Centennial most of my life since high school.
Pickleball fever is alive and well in Centennial.
I've been playing pickleball for about a year now and definitely am addicted.
For Hirsch, you can never have too much of it.
As a resident, it doesn't bother me. I want more pickleball, the better, as far as I'm concerned.
Back in March, Centennial voted to temporarily ban the construction of any outdoor pickleball courts within 500 feet of homes. Now, City Council is voting on an ordinance that would immediately end that temporary moratorium with some new regulations.
So it establishes some minimum distances that courts need to be set away from residential properties. It also establishes some minimum sound levels that need to be mitigated for.
A big concern with pickleball is this: the noise. This ordinance works to address that.
So we really wanted to strike a balance between one group's opportunity to play a fantastic sport, you know, engage in some activity, build community, but we've got to balance that against the right of our residents, our property owners, to enjoy their properties as well.
Under the ordinance, permanent pickleball courts must be more than 100 feet from the nearest property line. Courts 100 to 600 feet must be reviewed by a sound engineer. And when it comes to temporary courts, those must be more than 350 feet from the nearest home.
So I think there's certainly a workaround we can find to accommodate the huge surging interest in the sport, as well as being respectful of the tenants.
The meeting starts right here at 7 p.m. Now, even if City Council doesn't approve that ordinance, the temporary ban still ends after September 30th. In Centennial, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.
Andrea, thank you.